Virginia Tech computer science major Ankita Kara was drawn to Virginia Tech because of the opportunity she'd have here.
To stand out as a computer science student, you need to do a lot of things outside of the classroom.
The Computer Science Resources Consortium scholarship recipient knows the benefits of making connections as more than 350 companies come to campus to meet students each year.
I did get an internship in freshman year with Lockheed Martin, and following that in sophomore year, I did speak to IBM and I was able to get an IBM internship as well.
College of Engineering Dean Julia Ross says Virginia Tech, the fifth largest producer of engineers in the country, works to prepare students for the workforce.
We want our students to be as well prepared as they possibly can be to go out and have amazing careers. And a really important part of that is us understanding what industry needs from our students. And so, you know, we really care very much about building partnerships with business and industry to help us understand their needs, to make sure we really are producing the talent that will help drive their futures.
The Innovation Campus in Northern Virginia is yet another way Virginia Tech can create a pipeline and talent workforce of tomorrow.
Right now there's a significant gap in the number of people with training in computer science and computer engineering. And so as we think about the Innovation Campus, it's really about how Virginia Tech can fill that gap, both at the graduate level, at the master's and PhD level, but of course it starts with the undergraduate degree production at the BS level.
Well, it sounds like you guys are doing some great work. I really appreciate it.
More than half of alum Greg Kaufman's staff at Blacksburg software development company Solars are Virginia Tech grads.
Certainly, you know, we've had a tremendous number of people from Virginia Tech move on to more senior technical or leadership positions. Some Virginia Tech grads who have ultimately, you know, become at the director level and things like that within the company.
Being a member of the consortium gives Solars a way to engage with students as they progress through their studies in a way that helps distinguish Virginia Tech graduates from others.
All of the internship and co-op type opportunities from employers like Solars and many, many others, as well as undergraduate research and all of the different opportunities that they get, I think really creates a much more well-rounded student than you see from some other schools.
Companies also help the consortium offer scholarships.
We've provided scholarships to over 80 computer science students last year because of support from the consortium. And those members, of course, are very important to us in terms, again, of understanding critical industry needs and helping us think about how to frame our programs.
And giving students like Ankita more time to focus on their education and not the cost.
These scholarships have provided me a means to not worry about my finances. It's a big relief.